Coco was using school and fortune in dear. Kara is not fun. Goro and Sosoro is best PvP class. They can easy kill target in PvP. And Slayer needs buff in PvP. Slayer is worst PvP class. They can easy kill Slayer in the world. Yes, Slayer is not weak. Slayer can high damage to target, but Slayer is idiot in duel. Backstep of Slayer is idiot skill. And Warrior is super OP. Backstep of Warrior is super OP skill. This skill don't have first deal and most stun to target. Target can easy die by warrior. You need jump. Backstep cannot stun to jumping target. But you down. And you need run away. Anyway, warrior can kill you. But you is pro? You can warrior. Backstep warrior need nerf. And Reaper and Slayer is PvE class.